What do I need to do to get to be a must get to? What must I do today to become the person I must be tomorrow? Who do I need to become to get to where I must get to? What do I need to do to become who I must become? One of the most powerful questions you can ask yourself every day, every single time. You need to make a decision. What do I want to be proud of tomorrow? Who do I want to be tomorrow? The guy that quiet, but the guy that kept being, the guy that took the easy option, or the guy that want all in, the guy that give into temptation, or the guy that shadowed a situation. Discipline, because the hard work I put in today will be worth it tomorrow. The discipline I saw today will be worth tomorrow. It for many tomorrow, the stroll towards if I made today will make me proud for many tomorrow. What must you do today to achieve which you must achieve in your future? What do you need to do to get to where you must get to? What do you need to learn? What do you have to become to get the result you must have? What need to mastery? What new skill must you obtain? You will never get to the next level without mastering the skill. That next level requires you will not reach any great highest without becoming the person that is the capable of reaching those great highest. It is easy to take the easy option. It is easy to rationalize. If no one around you is living at high level, no one around you is achieving the highest level, if I seem okay to tick it, easy to get the big average, miserable there. What is not easy it put in the world. When you don't feel like it, what is not easy is continuing to raise the bar. When everyone around you remain the same, when that little voice inside you is saying, don't be too great, too ambitious, you won't fit in. What is not easy is having massive dreams and working focus, because most people don't and most people won't. What is not easy is set your goals so high people actually think you are insane. You will not get to the top of the mountain by taking the easy road. It is all uphill. It is challenge. A challenge that will build strength, period, courage. Our journey that will build character, build a stronger human being. You will never reach any greater higher, but remaining the same, you must rise up, madam, be willing to put in the work required to reach that level. Be willing to do whatever it takes to become that person you know inside. What do you want to be remembered for? Who do you want to be tomorrow? Who do you want to be in 1 year, 5 years, 10 years? Who do you want to be hanging around? Who wants you become in order to be hanging around those people? Everyone is looking for the magic wand. The elevator is exists. There is no elevator. You must take the stair. You must take one step in time, because each step you take is a new deal. Each step you take is a new strength, new muscle. Each step you take is landing you to a better place. If you are given all the results you want right now without working forward, you are not be a full fail because you don't earn it. You must earn the success you see if you want to fail. If you want to feel the period victory, you want to feel what it feels like to be a champion early. Become the person that willing to earn. Are you prepared to put in the work to become that person? Are you prepared to invest everything you have in order to become that person? Are you prepared to suffer now so you can get to that place in that future? If you are going to get to that place. If you are going to get to that, you can't fly up there. You get a trip. You are going to go through the pain, the struggle. You will feel like fighting. Most people fight, but you must do this. You must do it for you. Keep pushing, forwarding, being. You will have something. Most people never have tried from not only knowing that you want after your dream, but you persevere. You show character, you show courage, and that sets you apart from the rest. That is what it is all about. It is never about the price, it's not the money, it is the period. The period is knowing you give every ounce of your soul. The period in knowing you made you. The period in knowing you made you great. That what it all about. If you had everywhere standard in your life without limits, what would you be doing? Who do you need to become to live that life? Picture it clearly. How is your physical health, your peak energy and physical strength? What do you need to do today to make that a reality in the future? Every decision today count, and think about this for a moment. Really take it in. Every decision and every action you take in your life matter. It matters easier you don't see immediately result. It is every day from this moment forward you commit to training and eating. Actually, how professional fitness athlete will do, and with commitment and discipline, do you think within a short space of time you can achieve in sense physically health, energy and the greatest body of your life? Of course, because every action compound, every decision you make in every area of your life add up. Every training session goes in the bank, every meal goes in the bank, and that compound to give you either a powerful result, a debit. You get a financial debit if you spend more than you earn. You get a physical debit if you don't train your body that grow stronger. You get an emotional debit if you don't expand your mind. If you don't practice gratitude, if you don't go after what you really want in your life. I don't know about you, but I don't want there is any area of my life. I want compound interest to grow. I want everything action take today to add up in a positive way tomorrow, in a way I am proud of for many tomorrow. I want to look back to be able to say with certainty and truth, I made it here because of my decision. I made it because of my mental strength, because I worked even when I didn't feel like it, because I sacrificed even when no one else. Because I never give up, even when no one believe in me, I believe it would add up, and it did add up. I want to live to see the day when someone will say to me, you inspired me. I saw you refuse to give up, and now that inspired me to never give up. Who you are yesterday, that person is gone. What are you doing today, and who will you going to do today, and who will you become tomorrow?